If you are a gardener, you have probably heard of something called compost tea. What you most certainly do know is that your crop, your harvest, will only be as healthy as the soil in which it is grown. Without attention to the soil, your produce will lack vitality and even nutrients. This is where compost comes into play. Adding organic matter back into your soil aids in the regeneration of healthy nutrients, which in turn helps your crops thrive. An even better alternative to regular compost is compost tea. This liquid fertilizer infusion not only feeds plant, but also keeps plant disease at bay. If you've been using regular compost in your garden, it's time to take it to the next level. Compost tea is superior to regular compost in that it does everything that regular compost does with the addition of oxygen. Compost tea, like probiotics, boosts the ratio of good to bad microbes. These well-oxygenated microbes add oxygen into the soil, which means the healthy microbes become super microbes. Here are just some of the great things that will happen when you use compost tea in your garden. Stronger plant growth. Your veggies will be heartier and tastier. Your flower blossoms will be bigger and leaves will be greener. Stronger root systems. With the addition of compost tea, roots will grow robustly and begin to pull nutrients from deeper down. Stronger immune system. Plants, like humans, have an immune system of sorts. Using compost tea strengthens the immune system of plants, giving it the ability to keep disease at bay. Accessible nutrients. The nutrients in compost tea are readily available and easily absorbed. All natural fertilizer. You can achieve a beautiful and healthy garden with the addition of compost tea that will not harm insects, wildlife, or native plants. How to make compost tea. Ingredients. 10-gallon bucket, aquarium pump, high-quality compost, sachet or brew bag to put the compost into, water, compost catalyst, a commercial mixture that encourages the microorganisms in the compost to multiply. You can also use a cup of molasses. Fill your bucket almost to the top with water. If it is tap water, allow it to set for a day so that the chlorine can be released. If you skip this step, the chlorine will kill all of the beneficial microorganisms. Place your pump into the water. Add the catalyst to the compost. Put your compost into a sachet or mesh bag and put this into the water. Turn the pump on and let it do its work. It will pump oxygen throughout the water. This will encourage the beneficial bacteria to start working. Allow the pump to work for a full 24 hours. The end result is a frothy elixir full of nutrients, bacteria, nematodes, and protozoans that will feed and protect your plants. Remove the sachet with the compost and spread the solid compost in your garden. It is best to use the compost tea as soon as you can, after brewing. If you let the tea set for more than one day, the organisms will use up the beneficial oxygen.